this is Cute Fuzzy Weasel, and welcome to another Weasel Vlog. There's holes in the ground. So, here's the deal. This is another status update. I know I haven't been very active lately. I'm sorry for that. This is the last part of the last semester. And on top of that, as you guys already know, the snow fucked over my schedule, so... And as most of you already know, the snow fucked over my schedule, so it's going to be way busy for me. So, the next 24 days are going to be a bitch. That being said, there will be things coming up on the channel. Moore has given me two of his short films that he says I can just throw on there, and they're pretty good. I think you guys will enjoy them. Three new random facts are coming, as well as probably a couple of miscellaneous things here and there, and hopefully this 3D project that I have spent who knows how long working on. That's a greenhouse I made. It sucks. But yes, for the next couple of weeks, I am going to be extremely, extremely busy. I will not have time to do much. I am sorry about the delays. But it just cannot be helped. That's just how things are, you know. I love the channel and everything, but I gotta get done with classes. I've gotta get done with classes. So what'll happen after that? What'll happen when I'm done with class and I can devote a lot more time to videos? Well, you can expect a lot more out of me. Feeding the trolls, the criteria for that is gonna be expanded. I also have two other videos, or did I just say that? Whatever. I have two other videos that I'm working on, and I will hide hints of what those videos are in this video, starting now. Oh wait, fair warning, if you don't like my style of hint, I suggest you mute the audio for the next minute. So here we go, 1, 2, 3. It does give you a headache, doesn't it? That's just the nature of CCTV. No, it's not CC. It's ST. I forget what this is. It's an STTV signal, I think? Or it's an SSTV signal. I'll have to check. I don't know. I'm not in front of a computer right now. Thank God. Anyway, this is Cute Fuzzy Weasel, and if I can tilt the camera somewhere away from the wind, I don't know. Anyway, you guys have a good day, and I will see you. Hopefully, sometime in May, I will be a lot more active.